Medical Center of South Arkansas, big announcement today. Officially the fifth member of the Newborn Nursery Alliance, a group of community hospitals paired with Arkansas Children's Hospital in Little Rock. They work to improve the care for newborns all across Arkansas. MCSA says it'll work with local pediatricians, obstetricians, to ensure that they have all the resources they need to take care of babies born in South Arkansas.
First phase would be education, continued education for our team and staff and our providers. And then second phase, we hope to strengthen our NICU that we had at one time here, and we want to bring it back over time.
Other Alliance members include Crossett, Hot Springs, Conway, and Pine Bluff.